This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Union List of Artist Names Ulan is an online database using a controlled vocabulary currently containing around 293,000 names, and other information about artists' names in Ulan may include given names, pseudonyms, variant spellings, names in multiple languages, and names that have changed over time, e.g., married names. Among these names, one is flagged as the preferred name although it is displayed as a list. Ulan is structured as a thesaurus, compliant with ISO and NISO standards for thesaurus construction. It contains hierarchical, equivalence, and associative relationships. The focus of each Ulan record is an artist. Currently there are around 120,000 artists in the Ulan in the database. Each artist record, also called a subject in this manual, is identified by a unique numeric ID linked to each artist record or names, related artists, sources for the data, and notes. The temporal coverage of the Ulan ranges from antiquity to the present, and the scope is global. The Ulan includes proper names and associated information about artists. Artists may be either individuals, persons, or groups of individuals working together. Corporate bodies. Artists in the Ulan generally represent creators involved in the conception or production of visual arts and architecture. Some performance artists are included, but typically not actors, dancers, or other performing artists. Repositories and some donors are included as well. Contents. 1. History. 2. Terms. 3. Design. 4. Footnotes. 5. See also. 6. External links. History. Work on the Ulan began in 1984, when the Getty decided to merge and coordinate controlled vocabulary resources for use by the J. Paul Getty Trust's many automated documentation projects. The Art and Architecture Thesaurus AAT was already being managed by the Getty at this time, and the Getty attempted to respond to requests from Getty projects for additional controlled vocabularies for artists' names. Ulan and geographic names. TGN. In 1987 the Getty created a department dedicated to compiling and distributing terminology. The Ulan grows and changes via contributions from the user community and editorial work of the Getty vocabulary program. Although originally intended only for use by Getty projects, the broader art information community outside the Getty expressed a need to use Ulan for cataloging and retrieval. The Getty thus distributed Ulan for broader use according to the tenets previously established for the construction and maintenance of the Art and Architecture Thesaurus. Its scope includes names needed to catalog and retrieve information about the visual arts and architecture. It is based on terminology that is current, warranted for use by authoritative literary sources, and validated by use in the scholarly art and architectural history community, and it is compiled and edited in response to the needs of the user community. Originally constructed as a simple alphabetized union list of clustered artist names and biographies, in order to make it consistent with the AAT and Getty Thesaurus of Geographic Names. In the late 1990s, Ulan was brought into compliance with national and international standards for thesaurus construction. Its scope was broadened to include corporate bodies such as architectural firms and repositories of art, which may have hierarchical levels. The Ulan was founded under the management of Eleanor Fink, head of what was then called the Vocabulary Coordination Group, and later director of the Art History Information Program, later called the Getty Information Institute. The Ulan has been constructed over the years by numerous members of the user community and an army of dedicated editors. Under the supervision of several managers, the Ulan was published in 1994 in hardcopy. Union List of Artist Names. Project Manager, James M. Bauer, Senior Editor, Mirtha Bakka, New York, G.K. Hall, 1994, and machine-readable files. Given the growing size and frequency of changes and additions to the Ulan, by 1997 it had become evident that hardcopy publication was impractical. It is now published in automated formats only, in both a searchable online web interface and in data files available for licensing. The data for Ulan is compiled and edited in an editorial system that was custom built by Getty technical staff to meet the unique requirements of compiling data from many contributors, merging, moving, and publishing in various formats. Final editorial control of the Ulan is maintained by the Getty Vocabulary Program, using well-established editorial rules. The current managers of the Ulan are Patricia Harpring, managing editor, and Mirtha Bakka, Head, Vocabulary Program and Digital Resource Management terms the ULAN is a structured vocabulary containing around 120,000 records, including 293,000 names and biographical and bibliographic information about artists and architects, including a wealth of variant names, pseudonyms, and language variants design. Even though the structure is relatively flat, the ULAN is constructed as a hierarchical database. Its trees branch from a root called top of the ULAN hierarchy's subject underscore ID, 500,001. It currently has two published facets, person and corporate body entities. In the person facet typically have no children. Entities in the corporate body facet may branch into trees. There may be multiple broader contexts, making the ULAN structure polyhierarchical. In addition to the hierarchical relationships, the ULAN also has equivalent and associative relationships. Sample ULAN record footnotes. Caret about ULAN. See also Art and Architecture. Thesaurus AAT Getty. Thesaurus of Geographic Names TGN. Cultural Objects Name Authority. Kona Categories for the Description of Works of Art CDWA. Cataloging Cultural Objects CCO Getty. Vocabulary Program. External links. Wikidata has the property ULAN IDP 245. See Uses Union List of Artist Names Online. Search the ULAN online for free about the Getty Vocabulary. Vocabularies about ULAN. Getty Vocabulary Editorial Guidelines. The editorial guidelines for the AAT, ULAN, and TGN contain rules and guidelines intended for use by the editors of the Getty Vocabulary Program using the in-house editorial system, VCS Vocabulary Coordination System. Contributors to the Getty Vocabularies and implementers of the licensed vocabulary data may consult these guidelines as well. Training materials and presentations created by the Getty Vocabulary Program. The documents on this page include presentations and other training materials for the Getty Thesaurus of Geographic Names TGN, the Union List of Artist Names ULAN, the Art